Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. We all know that only the iPhone 14 Pro model is currently adapted to Dynamic Island. So in today's video, I'll show you how to use Dynamic Island in models before the iPhone 14. Like this one. Actually, it's a Dynamic Island widget. But here you can check it. It will give you the animation of the Dynamic Island. And you can use this widget as a Dynamic Island on your iPhone. So let's get started. Firstly, go to App Store. Search widgy, download, and install it on the iPhone. Once done, just open it. Go to manage. The first step is that to set the transparent background. Tap it, and with this and to select here the transparent empty home screen. Long tab on the iPhone home screen. Just take the screenshot of this one. Go back to this app. Pick up that particular wallpaper. Tap on this plus click option. Right now this is successfully generated. Switch to create option here. This one is the Dynamic Island widget, which we need. You can find it in the explore option here. Then tap manage section. Tap medium hash 1. So now we just need to select here that particular Dynamic Island widget. This one. Select the position. I simply selected the top side position. Tap on the cross option. Then go back to home screen. Tap plus icon. Scroll down until you find out the extension of the widget app. This one. Swipe right to the medium size widget. Add widget. Well done. You can check here the Dynamic Island widget. It's super cool. Even if this small plugin is not perfect, I will introduce more and more perfect Dynamic Island plugin to you afterwards. Please remember to subscribe us. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like our videos. Stay tuned for our next video.